Marie, I'm Officer Kern. I'm here to help you. Can you tell me what happened?
I was raped. I was asleep. It was late. I didn't go to sleep until 4.
Did he say anything?
If you scream, I'll kill you.
First, he tied my hands.
Using what?
Two laces.
Also from the backpack?
No, they were mine. Then he took this thing out of his backpack and blindfolded me with it. And he put something on my stomach and took a picture of it. Because there were flashes. And he said if I told anybody that he'd post the picture.
I have no idea how she is. She seemed, I don't know, fine. Like nothing had happened. It was weird that I was even visiting her or something.
She has had a hard life. And not just the home she came from, but some of the foster homes too.
Has she been in situations you'd call abusive?
Some. Yeah.
How long ago did she move out?
About 6 months ago.
And the transition's been hard.
It's change, and change is stressful, so yeah.
You're a real survivor, aren't you? No dad, unreliable mom with not-so-nice boyfriends, then foster care.
And that makes for a very complicated young woman. I don't know. The whole thing just felt off. And then those weird details. He brought a blindfold, but nothing to tie her with. Would a shoelace even hold her? And then that thing about him taking the picture.
Are you saying you think Marie made up the attack?
No sign of forced entry. No identifiable prints. No body fluids.
Other people who don't know that what you told us about the rape, that it's the truth. I'm gonna tell you a version that does fit together. A young woman, been through a ton of bad stuff, on her own for the first time, on the spur of the moment, come up with something without thinking it through that would get her the attention she needs. Because you haven't gotten enough attention in your life, I can see that.
Tell us, is there really a rapist running around that we should be looking for?
There was no rapist. No one came in your apartment.
Some of these people I barely even know.
If you answer that, I swear to God.
Well, maybe it's a friend.
Honey, you don't have any friends right now. I mean, my God, look at what your so-called friends did to you.
Why would you freak us out like that?
It's sick is what it is. You're sick, you are.
Amelia?
No.
Okay, just, no.
I hate people.
Me too.
When I was little, I used to fight back. And I thought if I was a big enough asshole, they wouldn't mess with me. And that's just not how it works. I had this foster dad once that was just messing with me, and I bit him hard. He slapped me across the face 10 times harder. When they're bigger than you, you can't win.
If the truth is inconvenient.
Who is that?
She looks 12. They don't believe it. Even if they really care about you, they just don't.